So here we are in Vegas. We've got like maybe a half hour before we've got to connect to our next flight. And I gotta admit, I was white knuckling it on the descent. That was pretty scary. Just landed in Vegas, 104 degree temperature, up to 30 mile an hour winds. We found that out. We dipped down and didn't make the first landing, actually hit the ground, went right back up to come around. The pilot described it as crazy winds. I describe it as the poop in your pants type winds.
Nice.
Yeah, kind of scary. But anyway, we're here. One thing I noticed on the descent as we reached the ground further and further is that there is a lot of baseball fields and football fields. I think predominantly baseball fields, but they must play a lot of baseball around here in Vegas.
High school?
Well, some of them were huge. Some of them were really big, but you guys play a lot of baseball here in Nevada? Las Vegas? Reno? The area?